Hello, my lovely people. It's your able girl, the Ototayo, where they bring on our bonga news all across the world, especially in Nigeria. Oya na gbe esmo na gada yoma nyano na di tori as they hold. Guys, today news won't talk about the arrest of the IPOB leader and Eastern Security Network where they call Mazi Nnamdi Kanu. So a lot of people don't do it in react concerning the rearrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, especially the Igbos there. So the former secretary of Ohanaeze don't come as I can't say the rearrest when they arrest Kanu, now you do it good for her, because you know do it, they respect elders, you know they listen to waiting, they tell them they go do it fight security agency. So why be saying that now one cut us in a Mazi Nnamdi Kanu they do it, they carry out the attack when they apple for Southeast. But now your allegation be that because they not do it, they never see any evidence concerning the whole matter. Now it did DSS hand, because when they carry and go high court for Abuja, they can't say they rejoin the court to go on the 26th of July 2021. So now they want to do it, go for the hearing. So the lawyer to Mazi Nnamdi Kanu does come as I can't talk, say he hear the thing, but he never do it, go see with it two eye. So he go wait on the 26th of July, may go do it, go see present itself. So for now, may they not do it, treat Mazi Nnamdi Kanu anyhow because of the ethnic fight when it did between the whole place. So may they do it, treat them with the constitution the right way. So Mazi Nnamdi Kanu family, in younger brother, whether they call Emmanuel Kanu, does do it, come and call it, say, may Nigeria government do it, treat his brother well. May they not treat them because of fight between tribe. So as he did there, so now your brother make anything not do it happen to them. So between these people when you don't react concerning the matter, the people when you don't see react from not be say the president of the Arewa Youth Forum. So what he caught up be say the president when they call Yarima Shetima come talk say may the court and Nigeria government mission say the common criminal, because that's why they refer to her, face the music of his action. So he also congratulates the Nigeria government and the agency, say they do it in their trial when they do it in rearrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, because he rearrest don't overdue before. He also finally Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, they don't bring her back to Nigeria. So he thanked the Nigerian government and the Interpol for their wonderful work, because what we hear be say, some people say na British UK government na do it sell na art give Nigeria government, but some people say na Africa na he go share republic na there they do it sell na give Nigeria government. On Sunday when the court arrest and when be 27th of June 2021. So now nobody know where they really arrest her. So the Arewa president come to say now he dey very happy, say this thing when it happens, so the arrest of Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, he go serve as a lesson to his brothers and sisters for Southeast, that his brothers and sisters from the Southeast not go do it ever fold their hands again, make common criminal come they talk to them, make them keep quiet because of fear. This thing now it will be lesson to them. So may the judiciary treat them well, may them treat the case well, so that any other person when he won't rise behave as Mazi Nnamdi Kanu behave, so go serve as lesson to them, because they always refer to them as madman. I don't know why. So as it stand now, they believe say the arrest when they arrest Mazi Nnamdi Kanu, it does stop the agitators from Southeast. It don't stop many things when they happen for Southeast. So if you look to the whole matter, the way things they happen, you go look and say, now the Igbo people there, and they do waiting, they sell their brothers and sisters' hearts, give people just because of money. So one thing they should understand also, arresting him not stop the agitation for Biafra, because a lot of people did when they ready to replace Mazina and the Kanu at any given time if anything happened. And I watched one video when they tell they do an interview, he could talk say, as the evil stand now, when he's there, Biafra not go greet come. But if something happened, maybe the enemy by now. Now that one evil good, because now that one go make Biafra do it quick. So the man already do it, know what it go happen. So a lot of people they do it, they happy for this arrest when they arrest Mazina the Kanu. A lot of people they jubilate. But this arrest not stop anything. It not stop bandits from not kidnapping people. It not stop Boko Haram from not demanding their ransom for Nigeria. It not stop any insecurity when they happen for there. It not stop hunger, it not stop poverty. So the arrest not stop anything when they happen to Nigeria. So a lot of people when they happy because they arrest them, I don't know why they happy. Because that will not concern what they happen for Nigeria. The arrest not make the north safe place for people to stay. The same energy when they take the use for Mazina and the Kanu Matasso, they not use them for bandits. They not use them for kidnappers. They not use them for Boko Haram. When it fool the whole north. So the thing is very shocking. So they get people when they deal with the north. They there. Iswap they there. They gumi they there when they work out freely. They not talk anything. That is why I tell you, say, now the Igbo people, now they do it, they sell their people out. They present their people for plate like this. So we they wait for the hearing of the case, no one know what they will do it, decide. Because I hope may this arrest stop the hunger and the suffering way in the Nigeria. So even though, self, you arrest Mazina and the Kanu today, he don't already make the whole plan, the name, everything. No matter how the thing happen, a lot of people get them for heart. They can never remove their mind from the agitation. So both the Nigeria government, both Biafra people, everybody should do it. They careful. Because this thing, when they do so, may not go result to bad thing. May not go result to waiting people not plan for. So make everybody do it, trade careful. Make everybody not use tribalism they do it. May they treat the matter with fairness. And only God know, may they not go do it. Go put bad thing for your body for there when it is so. So now prayer when Biafra people go pray be this, may their leader do it, come out successful. So guys, now say ma do it, call let on and know, concerning the rearrest of IPOB leader, Mazina the Kanu. Now, so we will be bringing the update to you concerning the Biafra leader, what happened, the decision and everything. Stay safe and expect more Ogboge update news.